In this video, we will see how to put titles, subtitles and logo in our video. First, we'll start with creating a block color image. We'll go to File and click on Open Other option here. You can see a window with different options. We will choose Color option below Generator. After this, we'll click on Color box here, where you will get your color palette. From here, you can choose your color from these options. Once you have selected your desired color, make sure to note down the color code from here. Or you can add it to the custom color here like this. Then we'll click on OK and you will see the color in your source window. From source window, we will drag the frame to playlist by double clicking on it. From the playlist, we'll then drag the color image to timeline like this. Now select your color image on timeline and add text filter from filter window. Add your text and place them according to your need on the timeline. To add subtitles on your video, select the clip on timeline and choose text filter from filter window. Place your subtitles in the lower part of the video so they are easily visible and not blocking the video. To add logo to our video, we will need to import JPEG image. From the playlist, we'll drag it to the timeline above all the video clips. Now the image is too big and we need to resize it. We will select the logo on timeline and from video filter option, we will select size and position filter. You can see 4 points have appeared on your source window. By using these 4 points, you can resize your logo like this. And from this small circle in the center, you can change the position of your logo. Once you're satisfied with the size and position of your logo, you can change the length of this logo on timeline by just dragging it like this. Now you have your title, subtitle and logo on your full video. Thank you.